All right, chat. So, after we got off streaming yesterday, you kind of noted how I only had these two camos, Iris Quits, Germ Factory, and Orange Trends. Well, I just finished up getting purple, and gold. I've been trying to do. I also was working a little bit on the SVA. That gun is next in the AR list. And with a win, if I'm correct, it adds another one. So the FR 5.56, that's good. So if I go to here, and then I go to ARs, see, and then I go to, so I have the Holgern walk now, officially. So now I have that AR I can work on. MCW, by the time I'm done walking the next two, FR. So now the only one that I have left is this. So I can just, like, clear this out. I'll pull, like, the M... Nah, you know what? Fuck it. I'll pull, like, the Holger on there or some shit. That got a massive buff, though. But all the challenges, for the most part, are the same. Like, if I go to camos, it's, tax stance, headshot, and 50 kills ADS, and then just 50 kills in general. But thing is, I gotta kind of rank these up before I can complete any of them. I kind of already had the MTZ ranked up just a little bit, so I can complete both challenges. But, like, yeah. So that's why it's kind of like we just gotta play with it and get 50 kills, and we can work about ADS. And then tax stance. But for tax stance, all I do is sliding. But on this 24-hour stream, are we going to be playing COD the whole entire time? So, we're going to finish up our gold camo. Our gold camo will be done, like, after this match. I just got an unequipped S&D. Because all I need to do... Actually, I'm real quick going to unequip free-for-all. Because for the challenge, it's get 3 kills with the same magazine. So, in order to do this, I always try and I look for an attachment that has, like, a 50-round mag on it or something like that. So then I can just go, you know, and do that. So after this game, we're going to work on the SVA. Then after the SVA, we'll work on the Holger. And then after the Holger, we will work on the, then after the Holger, we will work on the... which gun is it? The... Work on the FR 5.56. And then after the FR 5.56, we will get the DG-58. And that will be it. So, it does take a while to get, like... Yeah, Interstellar is what we're looking for on... Like, if I go to Gunsmith, camos... Interstellar is the biggest one of them all. We're going to work on complete 6 with SMGs, but once we get gold with this, we've already started getting gold in our ARs. So once we get gold on here, then it'll just kind of be like, oh. And then it'll get them on your ARs. So that's what you got to do in order to get them on your ARs. But as I work with getting Interstellar on my ARs, then we'll kind of be able to, you know, kind of fuck around with it. So I've never really grinded camos, but this game I'm kind of big into grinding camos now. Me and Kofi have a challenge, so... Strikers all golded out. Our TAC, this is from last game, but that's all that. So we got SVA next. So we just gotta get 3 kills with the same mag. And we just gotta do it one more time. So we just gotta play our life in this, I guess. So we just gotta play smart. And that was not playing smart, but it's going to be a difficult challenge on this map, I think. I like the bigger maps, I think, are like... there's a mix, because it's more like, if you find something... Like, it's simple if you just find a few kills, right? Because then you can work with that. So... Oh, okay, you're talking.
Remaining. Enemy
that was like the more difficult part, I think, is on these bigger maps. It's like everything's spread out. There's one.
They're taking B.
Enemies
at Bravo.
Fuck, this is my fault.
Let's go. Get ready for the next one.
So, that's kind of what the plan is for today, I guess. I'm leaving this game, because I physically cannot with this shit.
Pushing side.
If we even let me leave.
Control.
Okay, we're going to hop into a different one, because I fucking cannot. But yeah, as I said, it's just going to take 3 wins, and by the time we're done with, well, it's going to take a little bit to get that, but we'll work on getting Dead Silence after. But yeah, MTZ, that'll have gold. Then we're going to work on our SMGs. Again, we already have a start with the Striker, but for the AR, it's, for this, you need to get complete 6 Gilded Camo challenges with ARs. So I don't know if that's, oh, we already did that. Okay, well, I guess we can back us out. Okay, there we go. Well, that's a start, chat. So we have 6 ARs that we have to do. And we've already done one, so that's 5 left to go. And if I have everything correct, it would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then the SMGs, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I think. Well, if there's 6 in total, then we have 5 besides our Striker. So it'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But we unlock this with an armory unlock. We unlock, we already have this unlocked. We already have, then we have that. So we have these two we can get done out the way. We can get those done whenever. And then we got these two right here that we have to worry about. Actually, no. The Rival 9. Oh, yeah, I forgot we already have the Rival 9. So we can work about these two. The WSP Storm, Rival 9. Then we'll work on the WSP 9 and the Striker 9. So that's 5 and 3. And the AMR 9 we also have as well. Base locked. Alright, so that's level 55. So that will take time. And then if we go to like... Did I fucking put that over my class or some shit? I did. What the fuck? Okay. Well, I gotta refix my class now, but let's go to the MTZ. Gunsmith. Need our muzzle. What did I choose for the... I chose for the MTZ. I'm trying to think. There's a certain sight. I used the slate reflector with a certain kind of stock on here. I unlocked a lot more stock options, okay? But it was that stock, and then the underbarrel was the, and then the mag was a 50-round drum mag. So that's everything I had. I had this one on there, but I didn't like it, so I took it off. So now if I go to my camo, boom, there we go. So that's 36 forged camo, which means we have to unlock every single gun. And then that's complete 36 priceless camos. So it's basically saying we have to get priceless, we have to complete every single gun unforged. Well, if I count, do you want me to just do a quick check on how many guns we'd have to do? That's be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26... 27, 28, 29. So that'd be 29. But it's saying 36 forge camos. I don't know what other guns you'd have to get your camos on. Oh, and pistols. You also got to take into consideration pistols. So that's 29. So now if I go to secondary, it's 29. 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35... And 36 is what we need. So I'm just going to go down to this loadout because I don't give a shit about this one. Actually, I don't even care. If I go down here and then I go to, like, gutter knife. Oh, I have the starry knife somehow. I don't know why, but I do. And that you unlock after, well, yeah, something. So if I just go here, gutter knife. and then I go to like gunsmith camo. You can get gold on it. You have to get 50 kills with it. So that's why it says 36. Okay. So yeah. So that's what it is. And so that's why for all the forged you have to get it, and then you have to do a certain challenge. And then it's 15 revenge kills. So it's all different. But that's why I'm taking note of it now. Is just what we have to do is you have to complete 6 guilds. So to unlock gilded, you have to get, well, to get forged, you have to get gold on all the ARs and then complete another challenge. So I think it's per same AR. It's just once I get gold on every single AR, then it's a little bit more easy, and then it's like, oh, and then since you have that, then you got to complete a challenge for everyone. So I think it's tax stance per all of them. Like if I go to the SVA gunsmith and go on camo, and that's different, but once I get like per se all my ARs to gold, like what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna work on class. I'm not gonna work on getting, because I can't do interstellar yet. So the max I can get is forged and gilded. So gold and silver, basically. Well, gold and forged. So my plan is that I'm going to get all, like, gold, per se, on all my ARs. Then I'm going to work on forged. Because once I get gold on every single AR, then it's just as simple as that. Because then all I'll have to do is I'll have to do, like, the individual challenges. So you see where it says get 25 multi-kills? Then I just get 25 multi-kills with that. If I go to MTZ, just get 10 kills while moving in tax stance. You see? You know, do that. And then, like, you know, per se, other guns, like the FR. You know, then just get 20 operator, 1 burst kills. So just burst them once and they die. So I can just crack with my sidearm and then get that, per se. You know, there's a lot more. But I feel like once I get gilded, then that's a good start. Then I don't have to worry about doing the other stuff. Then I'll move to the SMGs. I'll work on doing gold and SMGs. Because I don't know. Chat, I need your help. Like, what should I do? Should I just do all gold first? Or, like, should I worry about getting all gold and then continue on and then be like, oh. Or should I just work on one, like set weapon type? Go, like, oh. Go all ARs. Get all those up to, you know, to forge, or should I just like get gold on all my guns first and then go to, you know, forged, and then after forge I'll be ready for, then go to priceless. Interstellar though looks cool, so I don't know. But again, we've gotten gold, so we're all set here. You basically, in order to complete it, you have to fully rank out the gun. So like for the SVA, I have to completely get that to level 30. For the FR, should I just go ahead and do this now? Like, I just want to see what the challenges are for this. Is it the same thing? It's 50 kills, 50 kills ADS, 50 headshot, tax stance, get 3 uppercut with 1 magazine 10 times. So basically the same challenge as last time, which is the same challenge in every AR, if I'm correct. So that means in the SVA, that'd be same scenario. Yeah, okay. So I think I have drum mags on all of them. So I should have a drum mag. I think I might have to figure that out, but there's 3 guns that you can technically do now in the AR section, so I'm gonna get AR classes ready. So the SVA, so it's just the Holger. So the Holger is the one gun we can do now. So we got that's gold. So we got SVA, FR, Holger, and then I'm just making AR classes here so I can get ready to go. This is next, and then the MCW will unlock soon. So yeah, there's 6 ARs, but we've already gotten one. And that means there'd be 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Wait. Well, if there's 6 in total, then that'd be what? 1, 2, 3, 4. Then one of them would be 5, and that'd be 6. Okay. So I think we're just going to go in order. We're going to work on the... Because this is a lower rank, we're just going to do this gun first. We're going to work on the FR, just because it's first. And we're just real quick going to go with like a knife or something. We'll work on the Karimbit after we get the next gun, because that requires 3 wins So then we'll basically have every single AR unlocked, and then we'll worry about that after. So we're gonna get the FR done because it only gets to rank 19. It's the same challenge as before. It's just a little bit different. So that takes three, and then Daddy takes a while. So we'll just do pull cover. Sorry, I'm just getting all my classes ready to go, so I can just put them on. Covert sneakers, and then need to deep padding. All right, I'm just, as I said, chat, I'm just gonna get all my guns ready to go, so I can just like equip them when needed, so I don't have to really worry about anything. Okay, Simtex, and then I just need. We'll keep frags. Holger. And we'll worry about all sidearms after. We're just gonna worry about getting our ARs done. Oh, okay. We're just gonna worry about getting our ARs done, and then once we get our ARs done. It'll kind of just be as simple as that. So, I just want to double check all this is fine. All these are infantry vests. Okay. This we'll put once we unlock the, I do want to equip the, what kind of pistol is it? It is the Renetti. I want to equip the Renetti. And yeah, see, we can start to, do this kind of stuff, but... we're gonna start with the lower rank ones, just so we can get them out the way. So we'll make that the Renetti, and I'll take three games. Okay, so as I said, we can already complete the first challenge for the most part. I'm pretty sure when it comes to the FR, we have to get it to level 2 and then 50 kills. So free for all is probably the way to go. But we're gonna work on getting our camos here, chat. So I'm good to go. I just wanna make sure we have all these free for all. S&D will be good for working on other stuff, like, I don't know, like pistols or something like that, but as I said, ARs come first. Let's go, chat. Will I be playing COD for all 24 hours? Probably. Actually, hold on, I want to fix the rank on my guns real quick. Okay, we're in a favela free-for-all. Well, I guess we're doing free-for-all, chat. But what I was going to do is I'm going to switch the thing I'm open.
Free-for-all. Weapons free. Engage all threats on target.
All right, chat. This is kind of where we're going to begin here. Just about getting kills, nothing fancy. Holy shit, chat, I'm weak. I'm somehow still slithering like a snake. Sun one. Oh shit, okay. So just whenever I'm there, there's no one there, but... And this is the burst, so this is gonna be kind of, it's gonna be pretty key. What the fuck? Holy shit, chat. Now I can see why they're a lot more difficult to work with. What the fuck?
Hostile care package inbound.
Come on. Dead. Is there any level 2? Dog, what? It's not even level 2 yet? That's crazy. It should be level 2 now. I can back out and look. I'm actually going to back out. Alright. Did I even get to level 2? Fucking hell. Okay. Well, let's work on some camos, chat. So, we're just going to... We don't really have any camos to work with. We have all unlocked camos. So that's, you drop this, this is, and then Iris Glitch, so. These are all the other camos we got. So, nothing too here, but again, we got, and then we got Purple, then we got Glitch, that's MTZ to level 26. This is get the Striker to level 15, and that's get the MTZ. I like Viral Invasion. So we're gonna pop on we're gonna pop on what team am I feeling like rocking today? Let's go Surge. I'm gonna actually rock out like the Seattle Surge. Give me the win. I have a certain amount of stickers. The Renetti is a good gun, but I'll worry about the Renetti after. Okay. Doesn't matter for the big sticker. The SVA, again, we might swap on and off, but when I usually when I say I want to do a gun, I stick to primarily one gun and I don't swap back and forth. But we're gonna try our best to get gold in all the guns here, and that will be our ARs. SMGs are the easiest out of the bunch, and then shotguns, that's just a different situation. So sniper rifles are gonna be the hardest to get, I think, in my opinion, because I'm the sniper guy. But again, I want to try my best to get gold on all the guns, so no exceptions being like, oh, here's a freebie, you know? Holger we could probably do next. I actually wouldn't mind doing the Holger. I could just get both bursts out the way and get it done, which I might actually do. So the Holger is 24. The SVA is 30, 19. So we'll do the Holger next, and then we'll... Let's just swap our skins to the rocker, and then we'll be all set. Surge. Whoa. I'm fucking retarded. Anyways, let's get all set up for the game here. Alright, chat, we'll be back in just a minute. All right, chat, we are back. We're good to go. Next weapon on the list is going to be SVA. Actually, I don't know. We'll do SVA. Oh, I hit dumb.
Hold the objective.
Let's go.
We cannot lose here.
Got a six.
All right, chat. Let's
We're
go.
Taking Bravo.
So funny. Enemy in the air. Holy shit.
Securing objective Bravo. The enemy has captured two objectives. Get them secure. We're taking Bravo. Securing objective Bravo. We control Bravo. Enemies taking Bravo.
On your
We're
six.
Taking Charlie. Friendly is taking Charlie. Securing
fire.
Objective
Checking
Charlie.
Fire.
Charlie secure. Friendly cruise missile deployed.
Charge that.
The enemy is gaining ground. Push them back.
That was Chuck.
We've lost Alpha.
So good though.
Objective Bravo secure.
The Renetti, bro? I should have had to kill the Renetti.
Objective Bravo is compromised. Get it back. We control Alpha.
It's all good, shit. It's all good. Yeah.
Securing objective Bravo.
I'm hitting their flank pad.
We're taking Bravo.
B should be easy.
We're losing Charlie.
Hitting their flank too.
Securing objective Bravo. We hold all objectives. Well done. Stay vigilant. The enemy took Charlie. Friendly UAV online.
I think I'll for A, I'm already here, but then again.
We're taking Charlie.
Yeah, chat, we're doing 24 hours of sun.
Securing objective Charlie.
Changing max. Got to six.
We control two objectives.
Copy that. UAV online and orbiting the AO.
Friendly UAV on station.
Okay, holy shit, okay. Sorry, chat. Just texting my girl.
UAV is bingo fuel. RTB at this time.
Raj.
We have taken the lead.
I think hip fire kills is one of the options.
Charlie.
So, I'm not sure
Enemy
about that one.
Got your six.
Raj. Already on. Definitely using deployable cover to their advantage.
Friendly SAE
Easy.
Inbound.
Oh, revenge and defense. Hell yeah. Holy shit. Friendly cruise missile too. What their flank, actually. There we go. That opens up the attack on C as well. Yeah, that opens up Charlie's attack. So I'll go for it.
Securing objective Charlie.
Go back. Oh. No, bro, it's gonna be absolute. Bro, it's gonna be absolute C. left side. Wait, they're going for B. Someone's going for B. Sorry, chat. We're good. Contact. Are we playing Fortnite? Probably not. I'm not gonna be completely down. Oh shit, okay. I almost got the triple. Holy. That'd been fun. I'm just gonna send text my way around there. Just gonna stun my way around here.
They're taking Charlie.
Oh, fucking on. No, I got fucking boxed in, bro. That's shock chat. That's shock. In case anybody tries to approach from road. So good. We got plenty of time. Oh, shit. Okay. I gotta get better at sneaking, but that's why I want to scuff. I gotta get a random scuff anyways. Fuck, they're going back by B.
Hostile UAV in the area. They're overwhelmed. Keep it this way. Securing objective Charlie. Enemy securing Bravo.
Ego chop. He's gonna ego chop. Man, we dropped only 14, but we'll take it. We got a gun like level 3 or some shit, so. There you go. With snipers? Once I know like the longbow, I can easily get that daily health. Alright. We're officially level 2, so now our kills actually start to matter, so we want camo. It's good stony. But it's 50 operator kills, and then we got digital bloodbath, so it's just ADS kills. And then we got headshot kills, and then we got tax dance kills. That will be later though. Terminal? No, is that fucking Dero? Yeah, I want subbase. Fuck yeah. That's real. Let's go, chat. So good chat, we're just looking for kills, that's all we're looking for right now.
We've lost the lead.
Another two. Oh, I'm gonna hit outer actually. Did I see someone? Should've got it, just someone by outer. Oh shit, nope. sell myself. Fuck me. Great way to get camos. Come on, chat. Let's go. Holy shit. Let's go. That's ADS kills, but again, we need to get to a certain level for ADS kills.
I'm reloading!
For kills in general, so ADS kills don't matter. Okay, so close. Yeah, we're level 3 now on this. We got 17, we got 16 more levels to go, chat, which we should be able to get. Not soon, but we should be able to get. Fuck no. See, I hate using this gun, bro. Swear to fuck. But again, once we get our burst rifles out the way, then we're fine, because then we can just worry about full auto. But we'll worry about our next burst after. We already unlocked it, I think. I'm not even sure if we unlocked it. We'll take a look at it soon. Why don't you go try that? I want to know if I have that weapon unlocked yet. I'm not sure. Actually, no, I want to go back to custom mode 6. Just want to edit this. I want to know, do I have the, I do not have the other sub, but I'll worry about that after. Once I unlock this, I'll worry about the next. Getting to unlock. We're fine for now. Good. 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 Get the flank. Flank's gonna be hit. Calling it. What the fuck, bruh? That's what I actually hate about this gun. We're just going to fucking free-for-alls.
Friendly UAV online.
Bruh.
Drinks are on you after.
I can't add a magazine. Yeah, no mods for rear stock or anything like that, so. So nothing yet, but got a soy reflector on there. Gotta get an underbarrel so I have a little bit more stability. I have a little bit more options in the playbook.
We've secured the lead.
I'm eager for that. There we go. Ego child. There is going to be one guy about that. It's alright, chat. We're good. We still got plenty of time. Pride the fucking angle on him, too.
Swishing back!
Fucking hell, mate. Well, we got dog tags. We recovered dog tags, but we lost the dog tags, so I guess it wasn't two. I won't get my Semtex top window, though. Come on, Royce. There we go. We're good. I'm getting away for the time being. What? That's wild. Some guy read that like a book, so apparently. Was he stalking me the whole time? Oh yeah, he knew. That guy knew. But I've only gotten 2 kills in this whole entire lobby. I hate sub base.
Attack secure. Kill confirmed.
What? Dead or a hard point.
Hard point compromised. Secure the area. Hard point.
Oh, Jesus. This is about to be fucking fun.
Confirming next hard point. Stand by.
Well, we got time, so...
Hardpoint relocating. Stand by. Hardpoint compromised. Secure the area. Enemies inside the perimeter. Hardpoint relocated. Secure the target area.
Oh shit. Oh god.
Hardpoint compromised. Secure the area. Enemies inside the perimeter. We've got him on the run. Keep up the chase. Confirming next hardpoint. Stand by. Friendly UAV on station.
Bro, literally for this gun, you have to only get, like, headshots. Like, that's the only way it'll be effective.
Target area updated. Move to the hard point. Hostile UAV in the
area. Changing
back. Enemy UAV active.
On your six.
Hard point compromised. Secure the area.
Wow. See, bro, this gun's all, like, fucking difficult, but I might as well already. See, that's, like, gonna be the hard part.
Enemies inside the perimeter. Friendly UAV on station. Hostile UAV in the area. Hardpoint relocating. Stand by. Friendly UAV online.
I got another kill out of it, so that works, I guess. I saved the day, sort of, because I got some more kills. Jesus Christ. Well, there we go, that works.
Friendly Mosquito deployed. We've secured the field. Mission accomplished.
Bro spelled optic wrong. And it's OPTX. Alright. Well, let's see how many ADS kills we have. We sure at least have like 20 now. Gotta be a roller. Yeah, we have 20 out of 50. So you still gotta get 32 more. But if you give us a map like Rust, still not gonna be achievable. It's gonna take a little bit. All right. Oh, right. I called that shit, bro. I said fucking a Matt White Russ would get the job done. Well, sort of. But. This is gonna be fucking impossible. Alright, well, let's go have some fun, boys. That's gonna be fucked. Alright, let's go. Fuck fest.
Engage and destroy the enemy. Moving this way. All of them. Got the last.
Well, dropping a 30 bomb would be fun. But again, I don't think a 30 bomb is gonna be possible with this gun. Hate to say it, we're gonna need some other gun, but
we secured the lead.
Bro, why can't I fucking get a kill for my life? That worked. Okay, there we go. Start. Finally, as I said. Dead. Now I think dropping a 30 bomb is slightly possible. Well, hey, we already have 10, so that's a start. We just need 31 or 32. One or the other. So if we can drop one or the other, that'd be absolutely great.
Got your six. Throw a grenade.
Fuck, no. Holy shit, okay, that's gonna be fucking impossible challenge, I think. Here we go.
Enemy in the area.
There we go, I got another kill right there, so I'll take it. I mean, I knew I had a little bit of time till the timer now and shit, but. Fuck. What counts, but I guess not in this context, I guess. Every bullet does not really count. Alright, they're stunned. There we go, teammates. Easy. What the fuck? Okay. Oh shit, okay. That does not count as a kill, so we gotta subtract one. So we gotta subtract one kill, but it's alright. Uh oh. Nope, not today. Not today, motherfuckers. Sup, bitch. Alright, hitting their flank. Damn it! Okay, something good.
Got you covered.
Hostiles deploy the mosquito.
Saw that.
21 to add, that's fine.
Return to base.
All right, let's go. This was fun.
Control. Do not let them near the objectives.
On your six.
Watch your six, soldier.
Final minute. The enemy's attacking Alpha.
Got your six.
Secure the objectives. Let no one get in your way. Friendly UAV online.
Got your six.
Yeah, chap. On the camo grind, on the daily. Yes, sir. go. Weak, but right, there you go. Remaining. There, that's B. Help him out. Get more for me. Got it set up. Found some kills back by the north side, so I'm all set. Jesus Christ. Come on, chap. I hate this gun so much, though. It's alright.
Be advised, you're low on reinforcements.
Give me that shit. I'll take that.
We're engaging Alpha.
Oh, whoo! Point blank, motherfuckers. Here we go, helping out with the point blanks.
We're attacking Alpha.
Point blank.
The enemy's low on reinforcements.
Oh shit, okay, I'm weak. Again, bro. I actually kind of went off with the sniper there. I don't know if that counts as rank for my sniper, but it's alright. Let's have an order with the fun of the sniper. It's alright, there we go. Going for it all. For it all.
We're engaging Alpha.
They had it so well locked on.
10 seconds remaining.
Time. You're on your own. We lost that round. Prepare
for the next one. Oh, I was there. Okay. Switching sides. Control. Defend the objectives. Hold them with your lives.
Gotcha. This shit's so annoying, though. Did a double kill long shot. That was fucking snaking it.
Enemies at Bravo.
Fucking Alex corner. He's just staying corner, but upstairs.
They're sorry, taking B.
I was snaking, bro. I was like, he was snaking. Got him. Top. He's going top maps. It's all good. He's going top maps.
We're down to our last objective.
Top maps. Fucking hell, mate. Bro went top maps too.
Covering your six.
All good. Well, that's 7 more kills to add on to the list. I think I need to at least get 10 more. What? There's no shot.
You're running low on reinforcements.
No shot again. Fucking hell.
The enemy's attacking Alpha. Enemy UAV active.
Dead.
I'm control of the objectives. Eliminate all threats. Bravo.